Cassandra Pappy here, owner of Elite Dance Works, here with another Work Wisdom Post. This week, we're going to learn a jazz combination.
All right, so you're gonna start with your right foot touched in, stepping out, and one, popping up this left knee, twist, and two, pressing up to flick, three, ball change, and four. One down, Shanae, five, six. This is gonna take you into your calypso jump. Seven, eight, you're standing up, one, two, you're gonna pony back, three, pony back, four, dropping both arms, step five, six, hands go on the knee, Taranajan behind you, seven, eight, you're jumping up into a barrel jump, one, and two, dropping all the way down, snake up, three, four, arms circle above your head, jump, five, going to 90 degree angles, pull your elbows back. Six, you're gonna drag to the right. Seven, crossing over with the left. Eight, big Batma kick on one, stepping down. Two, going across your body to prep for a turn. Three, and four, triple pirouette. Five, six, seven, big jump in attitude. Eight, one.